The officers, with the assistance of other officers of the Highway Patrol Branch and Viper 1, conducted a two-hour search of a cane field and waded through the swampy waters of a lagoon and nearby river, covering a radius of 2 miles, resulting in the arrest of the men. They recovered a quantity of cash. We commend the officers involved in this search for their devotion to duty.